Jonathan Sadowski, Ben Feldman here at Sundance. Because you got a film here. Tell us about it.
Premiered last night, Spring Breakdown, with Amy Poehler and Parker Posey and Rachel Dratch.
So what else are you looking forward to with Sundance? I mean, are you hitting the parties, the suites?
Yeah, I did a pilot with, you know, Ashton Kutcher produced, and his movie Spread is going to be playing here. Looking forward to seeing that. Ben is a big fan of Fitty.
We're going to see 50 Cent play tonight. He's going to do a show, and then I think we're going to see some T.I. tonight as well.
Yeah, we'll T.I. as well.
Like, guys, whatever you like. What is this like for the fans out there that don't really know what it's like to go through suite by suite on Main Street and get free stuff?
I feel like Santa, because I walk through here and I get all this really great stuff, and then my family gets it all for Christmas.
Re-gifting, but you're not really supposed to say that on camera.
No, I'm just kidding. I'm totally just playing around. When you come here and you work so hard, and then your film finally gets accepted and gets made, and then they're like, here's some presents too.
So you have a big film premiering tomorrow. I Love You, Philip Morris. Are you excited for all that action?
I haven't seen the film and, you know, watch here with all the audience. It's a little bit of an extra adrenaline for me, but I'm looking forward to it.
And how was it working with Jim Carrey?
It was great. I've been a big fan of his work for a long time. He was very, very creative and very generous too. So I have just only great things to say about him.
What's the must-have snow accessory for Sundance?
These shoes right here. These shoes and gloves. See, you must have this.
Guys doing here at Sundance?
We are here kind of just to hang out, actually, yeah.
That's like what a lot off. Of people are doing this year, so it's a good crowd.
Yeah, it's a good vacation spot. We're going to go skiing, we're going to go snowboarding. Yeah, no, probably not. We're just probably going to go to the parties and hit some.
We're guilty of coming just to have a good time. As baseball players, we leave in 3 weeks, so we want to come and get out in the snow. And
are you here to see films? Like, does that interest you, entertainment industry?
One of my buddies was in one of these films with my friends, Keith Rivers. He's a football player. I think it's called Spread. It's Ashton Kutcher's new, you know, movie. So we're going to go see that.
I'm going to check out a couple films. Ashton Kutcher, Spread. I got a little part in there, so I'm looking forward to seeing that. And just hang out. You know, a couple of my friends are here, so it's all good time.
Hi, everyone. It's Barry Zito. I'm here for Young Hollywood, having a great time at Sundance.